thousands of protesters that marched from the Grand Mosque in central Khartoum. A call was made yesterday for protesters to protest outside of the German and U.S. embassies today after Friday prayers. Protesters are in the thousands. A few were able to jump into the embassy and pull down the German flag on which the riot police started firing tear gas on the protesters. I see a few protesters at the moment pulling back because of the effect of tear gas.
Why are they directing their anger at the German embassy?
According to the imam at the Grand Mosque in central Khartoum, an organization in Berlin, Germany, redistributed the caricatures, the cartoons, the Danish cartoons that were published a few years ago and placed them on the mosques of Berlin. Muslim organizations in Berlin, according to the imam, had complained but did not get the response they wanted to hear from German authorities, on which here in Sudan, people are protesting against the German embassy. There's no information as far as the personnel inside the embassy. It's Friday. I would assume that it is, no one is inside the compound. There's riot police outside. We haven't heard of any injuries or of anyone inside the compound being hurt. The protesters are in the thousands. I would say at least 10,000. The protesters are students, members apparently of various organizations, Sufi brotherhoods, college students, religious organizations, regular citizens. The protesters were called after the Friday prayers in the central mosque in Khartoum, which is one of the largest, and many citizens seem to have just joined with the crowds and marched on to the German embassy. I see black smoke coming out right now, apparently from the embassy, assuming it's some sort of fire.
I'm sorry, and the source of the smoke, you're saying it's from inside the compound or outside?
It's coming right next to the compound. It seems like it's a fire right outside of the compound. There are trees in that area. It seems that from where I'm standing, that's what seems to be burning at the moment. I can't tell if it's inside the compound or right just outside.